So today, we're going to answer the question, can spray foam be painted? The simple answer is yes, it can. There's a few things we're going to go over that'll make the process a lot easier for you. First of all, I recommend spray paint. It can be rolled and it can be brush painted. However, if you try to roll, especially on open cell foam, it can dent in the foam and it won't look very good at the end of the day. Also, spray foam has a lot of dips and bumps and valleys, and trying to use a brush on that area will just take hours and hours and hours. Now, another tip is to wait about 24 hours or a day after the project is sprayed. It does a couple things. One, it lets any odors that are in the building from the spray foam, it lets that air out a little bit. But also, while the area is being sprayed, a lot of dust gets kicked up. And if you wait about a day, it lets that dust settle and it makes, helps the spray adhere to the surface a lot better. Now, if you would like to see what painted spray foam looks like, feel free to come to our shop in Montrose, Michigan. Our office is completely painted with an exposed ceiling that we sprayed. So you can feel free to come by and take a look and see what that feels like. If you found this information helpful, dropkick that like button, leave us a comment, tell us about how you painted spray foam for your project. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and don't forget to hit that bell so you get all the notifications. Please guys, show us some love, hit that like button. This jacket was real expensive. We could use the press. Had you had your spray foam today? Well, if you haven't, you can at least hit that like button. If you think I'm sexy and you like my jacket, go on, smash that like button now.